I'm Deborah Geraldine Bledsoe Ford, and I'd like to invite you to my first, and I hope last, COVID birthday party. For the past several years, I've had huge, wonderful parties at Firewater, and last year at Club Yesterday's. Charlotte, the owner of Yesterday's, and I were in the process of planning the party for this year when COVID hit. Please join me next year when I will be sure to have a birthday party, even if it's in my backyard. While I'm very happy to celebrate and to be here and be alive in good health, I'm still sad. I miss the church, the sermons, hugging people in person, the bake committees at the church. I miss the live people in the courtroom, touching, hearing, feeling, seeing them, the judges in the back hallway, our monthly meetings where we ate. We communed, but I didn't even realize it until COVID hit. I miss my club meetings in person, my social clubs with the links and the study club and the girlfriends and the museum. I miss the artists. We met weekly and shared our art as nomies. And of course, you know I miss the dancers. We were dancing, or I was, about four times a week and many others. The club Yesterday's, They Say, Show Place, previously Firewater, Shay Max, Teresa's, and many others. And I miss all of you. We were communing as well. We took pictures together. We shared our stories together. We ate together. And you know, we danced together. And I can't wait to go back. That was a huge part of my life. And now, in addition to that, I miss my family. My family was flying in for my birthday parties. My daughter and my nieces, my stepsons were coming, and my mother's friends. My mother would be 94. Her friends were even coming. So I'm gonna try and put on a happy face and bop with you. That's what I was doing at my parties. I bopped, I ballroom, did the James Brown. That's what I'm gonna do with this one. A little bit differently, but I wanna share this painting too with you. I painted this. This is a birthday cake. The cake is sad, it's crying because it's not at Club Yesterday's or Firewater's. So this is how the cake really feels and it represents how I really feel. But I'm doing the best I can do. I'd like to say too, I wore this dress because this was the first dress I wore on my first date with Jerome 30 years ago. So on a positive note, it's not over until it's over. I picked Just Ask the Lonely to dance to because it is part of the spirit of how I'm feeling today. And it's also a good box song. And I missed, last but not least, my Bach class that we had with Tyrone Bradley and all the people in the class at Firewater. Thank you.
That you can make it all alone. Remember, no one is big enough to go it alone. Just ask the lonely, they know the hurt and pain of losing a love you can never regain. The young and foolish laugh at love, slowly run away. Confident and sure that fate will bring another love their way. But ask the lonely how vainly a heart can yearn for losing a love. Just ask the lonely. tell you a story of sadness, a story too hard to believe. They'll tell you the loneliest love is me. Just my story.
With this painting, and I'd like to remember from Shay Max Blue, he passed from COVID. It's not over till it's over. Thank you for being at my COVID birthday party.